Pacific Standard Time, 18 hours and 37 minutes, an unidentified flying object emitting a regulatory signal crashed into the Pacific Ocean.
This is Rainbird. Eldridge, do you read?
This is Eldridge.
Floating object discovered. Thought to be part of the cage. Point EN17158.
Roger, Rainbird. Did the cage sink to the bottom?
That's very possible.
Della.
Chief!
You don't have to yell, Mookie. I can hear you just fine.
It's an emergency. Sharon's drowning in the E-pool. Come quickly.
I'm right above you. I'll be right there.
Hurry, Chief!
Thank you.
What's going on?
April Fools! Did you forget it's April Fool's Day?
You know, we don't have time for these fun and games.
Sorry, Chief. The mood around the big table had been kind of stuffy lately. So, I had to play a joke before going crazy.
What do you mean, stuffy?
You were just transferred here a week ago, so you may not have noticed, but it's been especially stuffy lately. The Army people have been really uptight.
Releasing Navy Area Arm. Switch off Seafox automatic pilot system and adjust the blast.
Roger. Seafox automatic pilot system off.
Seafox, play ball. This time Mermaid may be waiting for you.
Yeah, I wish. If only they were real mermaids.
Yeah, definitely.
What was that? Hey, stop!
Seafox, do you read me? Seafox, what's wrong? Attention, please. Would ERS, John Mayer, immediately report to the CCD area deck room? I repeat, would ERS,
Chief,
John Mayer,
I think they need you.
That one is an emergency CCD call. I wonder what happened.
I'd better go.
Hey, Chief, you got a cold?
You could say that.
John, take care of yourself.
Thanks.
Mayor, we've got a serious situation.
What's the problem?
A while ago, the Seafox, which was just getting ready to depart, crashed into the Navy area.
Crash? What happened?
We don't know yet. I asked Dubois, the designer, to come too.
Oh! There's no problem with my Seafox system. No accident should have occurred. Oh!
We can't get through on the wireless to either the Seafox or the Navy area. We have no idea what's going on over there.
This is terrible! My masterpiece is ruined! Oh! What am I gonna do?
The rescue force has been contacted, but they can't make it for a while.
Do you want the ERS to go in?
The Navy area is top secret and out of your jurisdiction. We don't have a choice. I want the ERS to go check it out in the Little Shark.
We're ready to leave any time.
Dubois, the Navy area diagram.
The Navy area has an emergency pool which you can come out of.
First, find Dr. Weisberg. This is the top priority. Next, move the Navy area and connect it to the big table. That'll be all.
Copy.
Fine. I'll give this to you. It's the Navy area level 1 key. Get get ready right away.
I'll do my best.
I don't want any word of this leaking out. There are civilians here. We don't want to start a panic.
Understood.
Sharon was worried that you were mad.
I'm not mad. More importantly, Mookie, how's the little shark?
Best conditions. Like the Yankees in 96. Why? What's up?
An accident in the Navy area. We're the first to go in.
You mean we get to go in and check out the Navy secret weapons with our own eyes?
Hey, this is no joke, Mookie. You've got an important job to do. I'll fill you in later.
Yes, sir. Okay, Mookie, let's slide on into home.
Hurry up and get out, Mookie.
Where's the key, Chief?
You mean this?
Thanks. I'll go first. Can't wait to get a look at the top secret weapons. Okay, let's hurry. You're slow, Chief. I didn't think you were that old. Thank you.
He's hurt.
Hey, you okay?
Kill me, please.
What?
Kill me, please.
Let's go back, Chief! This is bad!
We haven't finished our mission. We have to save the doctor.
Please, no! You saw how that guy turned into a monster.
I know. That was strange. Yes, this is Mayor.
This is Clancy. What's the situation over there?
Besides the air system being down, there seems to be no major damage. Also, one of the survivors turned into a monster.
A monster? What are you talking about? Anyway, save the doctor, and hurry up and start the Navy area docking operation. SEALs are on their way. We'll leave the final solution up to them. Over and out.
You heard the man. Let's go. Mookie, pilot me around the Navy area.
Wait! Okay, I'll do it! But on the condition that you give me my vacation 1 week earlier. Then, I'll take you around the Navy area wherever you want.
Okay. I'll see to it you get topside earlier.
All right. I gotta get out of here. This place gives me the creeps.